Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the most amazing... you know what? Screw it. If you guys have been here before, you know what's going on. If you haven't, this probably shouldn't be the first one you're watching. Anyway, we're going to go ahead and play around with the raider again this time. See who we can kill, see who we can die by, and see how many times we can do it. Obviously, I bought some things the last time I was around. It's been a day or two. I knew I had gotten something. I just don't remember exactly what it was, but I'm sure I'll figure it out pretty damn quickly. Anyway, so the last time we played, we started running with the raider, and think we did pretty well. I don't remember 100% exactly how it went, but I do think that we did a lot better than I necessarily expected. Okay. It was the two internals that I got, and there's one more internal that I'm looking to get. And I kind of know what I'm doing with that. Yeah, now I know it, now I know what I got. I thought that anyway. So, we got dropped into a team kill, or a team deathmatch. Let's see how many people we can kill. Ooh, not good, not pretty. Let's see if we can draw some of these guys out some. I know this is an up-close brawler, but at the same time, brawling against a bunch of people when there's only one of you and there's a dozen of them, not so good. And yeah, there really wasn't a whole heck of a lot I could do about that. I was hoping to get a kill before that happened. Probably should have at least tried to use my EMP. Tried to dodge, and I'm not sure exactly what happened, but kind of right there at the end, it was a little bit of a cluster anyway. Alright, so he's gone. Might bring his papa, which could be fun. Come here. Aww. No papa? Damn. Alright. So we are going to do this, and... Whoa! No, 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 no. Bad. Not quite what we wanted to do, and that's definitely not what we wanted to do. We do want to get him. Got him. All right, so... At least a one for one. I'm probably not going to survive this mess here. Yep. Still, was able to take something with me. I was actually a little bit amazed by the fact that I didn't die sooner. Yeah, so when I first tried to play around with this mech, I think there have been some tweaks made to it since I played around with it the first time. But the other thing is I hadn't had enough experience with the game or with just trying to figure out how a brawler works. And that's pretty much exclusively how I've played, the assault class. And so I think that's helped me significantly. This is going to be a problem. I need to get rid of some of my heat here before I... All right. Yeah, not the best. Not the best. I do think he had a healer with him. Still, I should have been able to do something there, and I just kind of, I don't know. I'm obviously not in whatever groove it was I was in the last time I was playing. All right. That's kind of more of a grenade-ish type thing. So it does arc a bit, which can make it convenient. And that is exactly what I wanted to happen. Nice. Very, very nice. Kind of making a mess in here. Aw, damn. Not really what I wanted. Oh, balls. This is not going to be very fun for me, I think. Very quickly, yeah. I think I just picked up every single one of them all at the same time. Not my best moment. Just flat out not my best moment. Alright, let's see if we can do this without attracting everybody's attention. They're either going to get me or, yeah, there we go. Nice. I was going to say, they're either going to get me or they're going to back off. I'm not sure exactly which one's going to happen here. But it did look like either we took some of them out, which is possible. Alright, so we were able to get him. Good for us, and that does not last that long. I mean, it does last a few seconds. There you go. I know this guy's right here, and he's probably repairing. Damn, 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 damn. Alright, he's either gone or, I mean, there's no way I can do anything about that. I was hoping to take him out, but that just flat out didn't happen. Ah, bastard. That's who I wanted. And there's two of them now. Yeah, not gonna be good for me. I thought I used... Okay, whatever. At this point, it doesn't matter. It just flat out doesn't matter. That was... annoying. Frustrating. Annoying. It's obvious to me that I'm not as good with this mech as I am with the assault. That or I'm just kind of having an off day. I mean, really, does it matter? This thing I don't have as much practice with, though, too, so... Ooh. God, there's too many of them! Got him! God, there's too many of them. Got him! That was actually a really damn good, damn lucky shot, I want to say. Nice. Kind of walked right into the perfect scenario there for me. Okay, so yeah, I was kind of complaining about it at first. I'm still really, really bad. I mean, I should not be the second to last. I flat out shouldn't be. But as I said, this, you know, this is one of those mechs. It takes some time to learn. It has been improved since the last time I played it, but it's still one of those with a learning curve. So there we go. And that is the win for that one. All right, so... Yeah, you know what, we're just going to go ahead and bounce out and jump into another one, kind of just keep the cycle going, kill as many people as we can, as quickly as we can, and hopefully not die too much in the process. Alright. Tack Turtle. I don't know why, but that amuses me. Gaming with... You know, I'm going to have to look that up. Just find out if... That's just funny. Anyway, alright, so, play any mode. We're gonna pick up whatever comes next, and we're going to die horribly doing it. But that's okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Tired of the queue already. There we go. So... Raider. Da-da-da. Oh, good. We'll have just enough, I think, after this fight. One way or the other, we should have enough to get that final internal so that we can get more fuel by dying more. Oh, really? And a 39 with 18 seconds? At least I didn't die. I just, that's all I can say about that one. Okay, so for some reason, I think I'm going to choose to do one extra round this time. Don't quite know why. Maybe I'm just being really generous or something today. Just there's something in me that says that I think we should do more than the number of rounds that I was thinking of doing. Just a thing. Yay for jumping into a fight that has 18 seconds left and one death left. I mean, one way or the other, everybody knows it's going to end. And here I go bitching again. You know what? We're going to grab a missile assault and we're going to go with that. Because, you know what? We can. Oh, wait. Do we have enough to get that other internal? Fuel converter, 1280. No, I am just barely too shy. Almost. Had I gotten any damage at all done on any of the other mechs, I might have, but... Oh well, doesn't matter. As long as this one isn't, oh good, it's the start! Okay, so we should be able to earn 60 credits this time around. Operation of this mech binds you to... Now, I should take a look through this and actually pause it and see what it all says. I mean, I realize that most of the stuff on the left was horse crap. Just, random numbers and stuff. But it's fun to read through. Alright, match starts in... I'm going this way. Because everybody else isn't. And that's kind of the important thing for me. Not that you... Damn. Well, that was kind of bad for me. But it also drew them away. Kind of gave us some time to get our silos in order. Alright, so this is probably going to be the better way to use this. Simply because... of this. And in a hallway like that, that secondary fire is massive. Alright, I need to repair. Do we have... Yes, we have that one. Come on, fire! Or not? That thing does, half the health of somebody else if you can catch him in a very, very tight corner. So, yeah. Inside, that's probably where I want to go. Outside, probably still going to wind up trying to use the grenade launcher. Ooh. So... Where'd he go? Did he run away that quick? Okay. First real question is, what the hell is hitting me? If you don't know your enemy, you don't know anything! And I already used my EMP, I think I might have... Really? Okay, that's a little bit frustrating. This is, I don't know, this is kind of one of those back and forth things. And they've got everything right this second, which I don't like. So... There we go. He's good. I mean, he's real good. And I'm overheated. Ow. Yep. I was kind of expecting something like that. Alright, so do we stick with a heavier mech? And, you know what, we'll try it for once or twice more, but if we keep getting our asses handed to us, we may try to switch over to the Berserker. I kind of wanted to play around with that a little bit more anyway, so... Hello? Yeah, taking somebody on at range, not the best idea with this. Wow. How many guys were there? Just two? That was awful quick. I mean, yeah, I could switch to the demo version of the incinerator and have some fun, but I'm not sure that that's really gonna help me that much anyway. God, I got stuck against a wall. Alright. We're gonna try him just for once or twice. I know it's not the same thing at all, but we'll see. As I said, I've kind of wanted to play around with this one anyway. And we got the G2 Assault, and we don't have to immediately go after. Oh, God. Yeah, no. Okay, never mind. Fun while it lasted, but it lasted. That is quite simply... Do I go back to my G2? Just kind of cause a mess. Almost at this point, I almost want to say I probably do. God, that turret does a lot of... Really? And we're just going to let you die to our own stuff. So, I mean, go ahead and have fun with that, but... That's weird. Repair? Okay. Yeah, we've got turrets right here. I'm actually close enough to home base that he probably is what happened. Alright, yeah, I'm kind of prancing around a little bit too much, avoiding using the mech that could possibly help me out more than anything else. Just because I want to play around with this one more. Not necessarily my best move. Where the hell? It's over here. Wow, that color scheme is pretty nasty. My health is screwed. So if I don't repair, I'm dead. And if I do repair, I'm going to get jumped. Alright, I've got 400. That's enough. Again? Where is he? I killed somebody. Barely. Alright. So. Yeah, you know what? We're just going to play with it. We're going to go back to this thing, and I don't think it's going to make enough of a difference at this point. But, yeah. That wasn't necessarily completely stray, but yeah, it was not good. There we go. Nice. I think I've seen you before. I'm pretty sure I've seen him before. Might have even just been like 5 minutes ago, I don't know, but... And you know, half the time I think I've seen names before, but I haven't, so it doesn't really matter. I let myself take a little bit too much damage fighting both of them at the same time, but that said... Damn, not quite. I could have had him too. Oh well. Alright, so... definitely not, not our best showing. We did a lot better the first time around. I probably, honestly, next time, before I just start hemming and hawing about it, I will simply just say, you know what, I'm doing really bad with this one for right the moment. Let me switch out, get a couple of kills, get myself back into the groove, and kind of go with it. Because, I mean, obviously, just ignoring it for that long was not a good idea. There was only four of them. That's really kind of bad. All right, so, that said, that will give us, as I said, enough to get the extra fuel stuff for our raider, which might be pretty damned important here. I know sometimes it can be, sometimes it can't be. Fuel converter, all right. There we go. Buy it. And now we've got a fuel converter. Converts 2% of damage taken to fuel. I don't know what the numbers of that look like. I imagine it can't be a whole hell of a lot. But yeah. You know what? We're just going to go ahead and grab Annie. If we get a team deathmatch again, we get a team deathmatch again. It's not really going to be that big of a deal. Getting pretty close to having our 26th level here. Hawken credits, I think beyond that for now, we save them. We see how many see how far along we are when we get about 13k, and buy the incinerator if we can. If not, we'll hold off, get the G2 Raider. Or I might just switch back and forth between the Berserker and the Raider for a while. Stretch it out a little bit. Earning the G2, that wasn't on purpose. Oh, hey, look, we got a straight-up deathmatch. It might even be better that I'm in this damn thing at this point, then. Just because it's better equipped. Alright, where are we? There's some people. Not anymore, it's not. There we go. I love that. I love this mech. You know what, to be honest with you, I wish that there was some stuff I could earn with it just to make it, like, I mean, basically, I'm done doing what I can with it. Bye-bye. That's pretty much me dead, because I'm pretty sure I saw somebody around the corner. Yep. Where'd he go? Hello. Hi. Yeah, I kind of figured something like that was going to happen, but, yeah. I didn't think I was going to have enough time to get repaired. But still, that said, I actually lasted a little bit longer than I expected after dying. Or after killing. Almost died. Score is really low. Yep. And, yeah, just kind of made a mess out of that. This is why I like this mech. There you are. Come on. No, I'm not. And there we go. That was, that's pretty much the way it goes in something like this. I have nothing to say other than the fact that, hey, that was fun. I've still got 5 minutes. There's no way I'll still be top place at the end of it. Not gonna happen. There's no way in hell I'm gonna survive this. That's okay. Holy crap! Live by the sword and die by the sword. Wow. Where is he? God, I hate him. Shit, I just screwed myself. And he really doesn't like me. I can't blame him. Oh, come on. So close. I let that go on for way too long. He is really good. That guy is, I don't know. He's really good at that mech. And I, Mister, if you ever see this, my respect. You absolutely have my respect. I've been getting some lucky kills this fight, and I know it. That was damn good. Nice fight. Anyway, let's go have some more fun with somebody else who doesn't turn themselves invisible. Like the big bulky guy. I want him. I can't always pick who you run into, though. Hey! Your wish is my command, right? My god. Oh, not quite. Yeah, I didn't think I was going to be able to. Not with, there were a couple of other people around, and that just kind of made a mess of everything. Alright. Still. Very, very interesting. I'm amazed that I'm still where I'm at, to be honest. I am. Just flat amazed. Yeah, I didn't think that was going to happen. 2-2 Assault 3. Oh, it's just an achievement. Yeah, honestly, the incinerator is a damn good mech, but the assault is just... It's the assault. Go ahead, go that way, go that way, go that way. Thank you. And whoever it was didn't see this guy, so I didn't get the assist for killing him because, yeah. Oh well. Fun. I'm having a lot of fun here. These guys hate me. Gee, I wonder why. I've kind of made a mess of a couple of them. Aw, oh, come on, kill each other, guys! kill each other. I need the extra points. Ah, well, I didn't get it. But that's okay. 30 seconds. My god. You could still get that. I honestly still am not quite certain where I am, frankly. I know that's really, really sad, but... There we go. Not quite. Wow, that's the first death match I've won in a long time. Ooh. It gives me... playing other mechs gives me that much more of an appreciation of the G2 Assault. It's a damn good mech. And, yeah, you know what? With that, I think we are going to go ahead and, we're going to leave for the night, and we're going to call it a game. But that said, I actually had a lot of fun with this one. Raider, have had fun playing around with it. I'm still going to wind up playing that primarily, I think, at this point, just to kind of open some stuff up for it. I really do want to try to play around with the G2 Raider, but I'll probably also be mixing it up a little, try to play around with the Berserker a little bit, get better with some of the lighter mechs. I know that a lot of people have said that those are really, really good, and maybe give myself a little bit more of a chance with that. I do have issues with dying way too quickly, and I think that's why the Assault works so well for me, is it has just enough durability to give me the opportunity to stay alive long enough to make some of those kills. That thing has been, I almost want to say my good luck charm. I mean, I wound up, I think, I just got into a 3 or 4 way firefight there pretty close to the end, and wound up coming out of it without dying. Almost. I mean, there was some guy who wound up walking in on me at, like, the last second after I'd killed the other three or whatever, but, and even if he hadn't, even if he was part of the fight to begin with, the fact that I got through that and got the killing blows on three of the other guys, that just goes to show that the G2 Assault is a damn good mech, it's a damn sturdy mech, and I like having fun with that thing. I don't like the fact that it doesn't level up and, you can't earn extra parts or whatever for it, but I still like the mech. Anyway, as I said, I'm going to go ahead and go for tonight. Thank you guys for watching, and I will catch you later. All right.